replay. We're going to send Gene Okerlund in the ring to talk to him, and he's there right now, Gene.
All right, Tony, he's got the bag, but let me just paint a picture for you. As you know, this coming Sunday night in Tupelo, it's going to be Spring Stampede, 7 o'clock Eastern on pay-per-view. And one of the matches that I personally am looking forward to seeing pits this man, Diamond Dallas Page, against the Macho Man, Randy Savage. In the corner of the Macho Man will be Miss Elizabeth. But let's go back, uncensored, what they did to both you and Kimberly, your wife by your own admission. And also they brought out, of course, that Playboy celebrity magazine, a centerfold. All of this has got to adversely affect you as you look. Yes.
Okerlund, let's get something straight. Playboy, nude, celebrity. Jenny McCarthy, Pamela Anderson, Cindy Crawford, and my wife, Kimberly. The most beautiful women in the world. Let's get something straight for all the idiots out there that don't understand this. We're real proud of this. Next issue. What I'm not proud of is what Macho did to my wife at Uncensored with his bimbo Liz. When he attacked me from behind and was gonna pile drive me into the concrete, and he grabbed her head and held her down like a dog and spray painted NWO on her and scared the wits out of her. That's something that I'm not gonna forget. That's my real world. Savage, you wanna come into my real world? I'm gonna snap into yours.
I'm very curious, Diamond Dallas Page, is Kimberly gonna be coming to Spring Stampede this Sunday? Will she be there this Sunday night in your corner? Diamond Dallas Page.
Brother.
Uh-oh. There he is, guys.
Page will go right for him.
Where? There. Right there.
I can answer that for you. But first, I want to ask you a question. Elizabeth just smartened me up to something. She told me your name is DDP, a.k.a. Diamond Dallas Page. The Diamond Dow with Kimberly. The Diamond Cutter is your finishing hold, which you will never get on the Macho Man, Randy Savage.
DDP.
My question to you is, what are you? Some kind of a gemologist or something?
Look at the eyes.
As far as Kimberly goes, the Macho Man doesn't care if Kimberly comes or not. At Spring Stampede, we're all gonna see if DDP has got any family jewels at all.
That is pretty heavy.
That you got none.
Diamond Dallas.
Well, Macho Man, I guess we're gonna find out at Spring Stampede.
Wait a minute.
And don't forget to bring your little bimbo Liz.
Whoa.
Because since I'm bringing the lady, you might as well bring the tramp.
Whoa.
What'd you say? What did you say?
We have a fight right here. Fans, we gotta step out for a commercial break. Stay with us. Anything can happen when we come back on Nitro.
And it will. Savage didn't like that.